Santos Dumont.
Alberto Santos Dumont.
Santos Dumont.
So who exactly was Alberto Santos Dumont? Well, he was born in Brazil on July 20th, 1873. His French father was an engineer and an inventor. Santos Dumont's father moved the family to Europe. At 17, Alberto left his family for Paris. He started flying by hiring an experienced balloon pilot and quickly moved on to flying the balloons himself and designing his own dirigibles. Eventually, Alberto used his dirigibles to run simple errands around Paris. In 1904, Louis Cartier presented Santos Dumont with a watch that he could use during his flights. This was the first wristwatch made for men. You can still purchase the Santos Cartier watch today, however, the Santos Dumont watch is $46,000. Finally, Alberto achieved his dream of flying a fixed-wing aircraft. On October 23, 1906, he flew 60 meters at a height of 5 meters in front of a crowd of thousands. This event was the first flight verified by the Aero Club de France of a powered heavier-than-air machine in Europe, and won the Deutsche Archdeacon Prize for the first official flight over 25 meters. And on November 12, 1906, Alberto won another record, and the first world record, recognized by the Fédération Aéronautique Internationale, by flying 220 meters in 21.5 seconds. He lived out his final years in Brazil, suffering from what is thought to be multiple sclerosis. The world, except France and South America, forgot Alberto very quickly. On July 2, 1932, troubled over the use of his flying machines for warfare and bewildered by his fall from approval, he took his own life.